Sir, there's a complaint that there's some suspicious activity coming from your house. Is that true? Oh, so you're one of those. You think this is funny?
Oh, wait, you have a medical condition or something, right?
Oh, crap. I'm so sorry for the confusion. I don't know what your neighbors were thinking. They probably thought you were yelling or something. Well, I'm gonna head out. Have a nice day.
Sir, we still have a disturbance at the same address you last went to, and it's getting kind of annoying.
Oh my god, seriously, I just talked to him, and he can't even talk, he has a medical problem. So what's the problem? He can't even make that much noise.
Well, I'm hearing something from his house, and I think it's a bad thing. You better get over here quick.
I'll get over there as soon as I can.
Thank you. Bye.
Goodbye. Sorry for the interruption. Someone is still calling me, telling me that you're making too much noise in your house. Are you okay?
Well, okay. Hey, if you need anything, my office is just down the street from the high school, alright? Have a good day. Bye.
are you looking at, creep? Yeah, you better leave. We're detectives. I'm Cassie and this is G, and we're here to investigate some noise coming from your basement. Oh yeah, you can't speak. That's what the sheriff said. Yeah, your neighbor said that you're still making noise around here, but he said it's coming from your basement. Mind if we take a look? Great, thank you so much. Hey G, what's that?
Cassie, I think that's...
blood. I think we should go talk to the teenager.
What the heck?
Hey! Let us out! G, what is that?
Alright, where are you going? Oh, you're going back to your house. Is everything okay? Okay, let's go take a look.
What the heck? Did you kill them?
Wait.
So you're telling me something down here killed them, right?
Okay. Let's take a look around.
Do you think you showed me who or what did this? Wait, so you're telling me a black floating figure did this?
Oh my god. Seriously?
So where did this thing come from?
A chest.
Seriously? Well, we better get... What the heck was that?
Thank you.